Notice that this equation has not been set equal to zero. So that's the first thing we'll do. We'll start by subtracting 4c from both sides. Notice that the right side is now equal to zero. So we have c squared minus 4c equals zero. I'll write it here. Now that the equation has been set equal to zero, we're ready to factor. Notice that c is common to both terms, so we'll factor out the c with the lowest exponent. Next, we'll divide each term by the c that we factored out. These c's cancel, and we're left with c minus 4, and this is all set equal to zero. Now we're ready to write our equations. One equation is c minus 4 equals 0. But notice that there's a variable in the GCF. Whenever the GCF contains a variable, we need to write an equation for that GCF. So the other equation is c equals 0, and it comes from this GCF. So we've already solved one equation. To solve the other equation, we'll need to add 4 to both sides. And we find that c is equal to 4. So the solution set consists of 0, 4. This is the answer.